Hi students, this is Alex here. Miscellaneous problem, question number 1. Integrate 1 by root x plus 2 minus root x plus 3 dx. In the denominator, we have square root. We have to conjugate multiply. So, we have to the numerator 1, denominator root x plus 2 minus root x plus 3. So, this is the conjugate. We have the opposite sign. Into root x plus 2 plus root x plus 3 whole divided by root x plus 2 plus root x plus 3. That's the dx. Now, the denominator is a plus b into a minus b form. The first term is a minus b. This is a plus b. In the total, a square minus b square. Numerator as it is. So, integral root x plus 2 plus root x plus 3 whole divided by a square. So, root x plus 2 whole square minus root x plus 3 whole square into dx. Numerator as it is irukku. Denominator pathina idu verum x plus 2 mattum varum square root um cancel aayidum minus of x plus 3. Ipa denominator vandu simplify pannumbodhu x plus 2 minus x minus 3, so plus x minus x cancel aayidum. Idu vandu 2 minus 3 vandu minus 1, so the minus ah namma veli eduthalam. From total root x plus 2 plus root x plus 3 matter into dx. The root of the number power half of the borla. That is the x plus 3 power half dx. If integration of x power n dx formula x power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. Now, in the half down the power n madri. From Tanitania apply panno, very minus n rakatom, bracket open, x plus 2 whole power half plus 1 by half plus 1 plus x plus 3 whole power half plus 1 by half plus 1 plus c. If a total minus is x plus 2 whole power 3 by 2, this is by 3 by 2 plus x plus 3 whole power 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 plus c. In the 3 by 2 on the in the 2 mala on the 2 by 3 on the room. So the mother common away will hear the law. So minus 2 by 3 bracket open. X plus 2 whole power 3 by 2 plus x plus 3 whole power 3 by 2 plus c.